Holy shit. This shit is harder than I remember it being. This nigga snuck me. Why can't I dodge, Alan?
He saw was a twisted memory, a stray thought. Even this evil he faced came from within.
It burns! It burns! It burns!
He knew he could just let go. Succumb to it. A part of him had already done it. It was over. It was finished. He was...
Thank you. It's all in your head. You've been making it up. Really, Way. Come on. Your delusions.
Why is this happening to me? Lodge. No. No. There's no way out.
Previously on AlanWake.
It's not a lake. It's an ocean.
After saving my wife from the mysterious dark presence, I found myself trapped in the dark place.
Imagination can be the enemy here.
A nightmarish world that exists somewhere beyond the shores of our own existence.
We're the one making all this happen.
Just do what Zane tells you.
Follow the signal.
Is all this really coming out of my head?
The dark place is playing tricks on you.
I made my way across its ever-shifting landscape, trying to reach Thomas Zane.
You're trapped in your own nightmares. You're still going deeper.
It's all in your head. You've been making it up.
Really, Wake?
Your
delusions are out of control.
Get out of my head.
Seriously, Al, you need to get a grip. You know reality's different here. See what I mean, Al?
Ugh. Think I'm. Duck on this side.
Well, you're gonna have to find your way out of there. I'll wait. Just remember, you're still in the dark place. You know that, right? I don't want to alarm you, pal, but it's sink or swim time.
Fine.
I could feel the pressure mounting. Barry was right. Time was running out. Everything I saw was a dark, twisted version of reality based on my memories and thoughts. I had to accept it. If all of this was from my mind, then I was the one making all this happen. I was literally fighting myself. It was a moment of clarity. I would need the flashlight to go on. I wouldn't last long without it. Oh. After finishing departure, I felt finished myself. All I had wanted was to save Alice. After that, a part of me had been ready to just give in and die. But I hadn't given up. Thomas Zane had reached me. I had run across a nightmarish landscape following a signal from him. He kept telling me I was sinking, going too deep. I wasn't sure if he meant the dark place or insanity. Perhaps they were one and the same.
Nice job, Al! So, you really are nuts, huh? Let's face it, we always knew this was coming.
I guess, but I actually feel pretty rational, all things considered.
Crazy people don't know they're crazy. That's where they're crazy. Hey, check out the light show behind the lodge.
That's Zane's light.
Yeah, you're done sinking now. That means he's just about caught up with you. You better go talk to him. Lots of fireworks here. Nice.
Wake heard the old gods play. Music came out all wrong. It attracted the horrors.
Oh, hell yeah. Remember this, Al?
What the fuck?
Thank you.
imagination? It's like your greatest power turned against you.
That's very deep, but I'm a little busy not dying over here.
Jeez, always with the melodrama. Get inside now, Al. The big guy busted down the door. See, Al? This is classic you. Always making things complicated.
This is just a memory.
Even your memories are complicated. Yeah. So, I guess you're gonna need to talk to Zane out there now that he's actually here. I'm just gonna, you know, let you non-imaginary people talk in peace.
You're not coming?
Nah. That was a crutch, you know.
Zane.
You have done well, Alan. Now I can accompany you. You are trapped in your own dream. You must wake yourself up, but first, you have to reach yourself.
The cabin?
Yes, my cabin. It will not be easy. Your previous work can help you. I still have some pages of your manuscript left. Words like that have power here.
Lighthouse?
It's very appropriate. I can help you reach it. But after that, you will be on your own. I cannot enter the cabin now. The Dark Presence made sure of that on our last encounter. You are facing yourself, the parts of your mind that are hard to control. This is not a fight anyone else can win for you. Very appropriate. I can help you reach it. But after that, you will be on your own. I cannot enter the cabin now. The Dark Presence made sure of that on our last encounter. You are facing yourself, the parts of your mind that are hard to control. This is not a fight anyone else can win for you.
Okay, that's different.
Zane with me in this place. He knew the terrain, such as it was, but a part of me wondered if he was even human anymore, after so many years in this place.
I can help you reach it. But after that, you will be on your own. I cannot enter the cabin now. The Dark Presence made sure of that on our last encounter. You are facing yourself, the parts of your mind that are hard to control. This is not a fight anyone else can win for you.
Zane with me in this place. He knew the terrain, such as it was, but a part of me wondered if he was even human anymore, after so many years in this place.
The world was tilted! It was turning upside down! Wake was lost! He would fall! He couldn't tell which way was up! He would die there, torn apart by the whirlwind! The world was tilted! It was turning upside down! Wake was lost! He would fall! He couldn't tell which way was up! He would die there, torn apart by the whirlwind!
I would have to make my way through the swirling madness. It reminded me of the dark presence, just another memory, but it could still kill me.
Stay focused on the lighthouse. If you can reach it, you will find the cabin.
Things are getting pretty crazy.
The fuck?
It's to be expected. You are struggling to reclaim yourself. The landscape reflects that strain, but each step takes you closer. If you persevere, you can attain the lucidity that fends off the darkness.
Now that I knew what I was facing, the environment became even wilder and stranger. Like it was no longer even bothering to pretend that things were normal.
Come in. What's there? Just burgers? Can I just get a bacon cheese? Oh. Oh, can I just get like a bacon cheeseburger with fries and pink lemonade or something? This nigga been pissing me off, man. I'm getting so tired of this nigga already. I did be getting mad because I don't want to wake up in the middle of the night to change him and stuff. Or do whatever. She was like, you be delusional. And I'm like, yeah, because he's waking me out of my sleep. Like, what you mean? You mad? Man, he be avoiding the freaking paths. Like, he literally be walking around him. Doing too much. Sometimes this nigga does not want to fucking dodge. Alright, I got something for that nigga. Hey, no.
What?
us have a look at your head, Mr. Wake?
Sure, why not? Next stop, sanity.
You're doing well. Keep going.
It's hard to make sense of this place.
It's a dream. This is a vast place, home to forces and beings that are completely alien.
The Dark Presence.
Yes. I don't know what happened to it after your final encounter.
Is there any way out of here?
Sometimes transmissions can be sent between worlds. You've done this yourself. But to actually leave the dark place, I haven't found a way.
Stucky's gas station. Not something I particularly wanted to see, but obviously I wasn't the one in the driver's seat.
Memory made real. Wake would never make it. The insanity he was facing was already a part of it. In him. His own doing. He couldn't possibly win. He didn't even want to.
At least the lighthouse was much closer now. I would have to make my way up there somehow. There was no power to the log lift.
Come in.